Easy one. Banks the biscuit in off Patrick Laliem. 1-0 Islanders. Hamerlick makes a similar play on the second Islander goal. Spins to keep the puck in, and Yashin is left all alone to cash in. The Islanders led 2-0 after 20 minutes. They add some second period insurance on the power play. Adrian O'Coin shoots. Sean Bates redirects, and quite shockingly, it was 3-0 New York. Perhaps even more surprising was the performance of Garth Snow. He made 25 saves for his first career playoff shutout. The Islanders blank Ottawa 3-0. Hamerlick picked up a pair of assists. Yanni Nienema also drew a helper as the Sens, the President's Trophy winners, draw a blank, not a check, a 3-0 score.